You want to click on Google Chrome first of all. On Google Chrome, and after that, click on the three dots on the right top corner. And after that, click on More Tools. And after that, click on Clear Browsing Data on this option. And we have Clear Browsing Data here. And we have time range if you want the last hour or the last 24 hours or the last week or the last month or all time. And we have the advanced if you want to delete the password too from here, just click on check mark. And if you want to delete the other things here, and click on basic here. And after that, if you want to delete it forever, just click on clear. Data from here. That's it. Please leave a like on the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.